this whole thing will be connected as one building.
One of the things we're going to do with some of the lumber is bring it back to the schools and bring it to the shop so they can have something to build their projects with a little history to it. We're going to build some of the benches for in the new building out of these logs as well, and keep the wood back in the community.